You know what I hate? I hate when little kids ask you questions you can't answer. Like, is that really my dad? My nephew came up to me and asked me that question. I didn't want to break his heart. I don't want to tell him no. I told him, here, use my marker. Hey, clap if you have a racist friend. Everybody has a racist friend, right? Even Seinfeld. Dude, I have a racist friend. Man, he's even racist on his answering machine. Hey, you reach George, I'm not here right now. Leave me a message and I'll call you back. Except black people. And you talk. The black guy's laughing. It's all right. Laugh. And you talk to him. I try talking to him. Hey, bro, you can't be like that, dude. You gotta fucking grow up sometimes, you know? And he changes his message and he still sounds like a racist. Hey, you reach George, I'm not here right now. Leave me a message and I'll call you back. Black people too. Hey, you guys all heard about f***ing Kramer, right? Clap if you heard about it. That's some messed up thing, what he said, dude. It's cool to think it, just don't say it, right? Because everybody goes through that. You see like you see a Mexican, you want to call him a wetback. You know, you just can't say it, just think it. And you walk away, right? But just don't say it because it gets you busted like him. But you know what? I came up with the theory now, dude. You know, black kids late, like in 20 years, that's Kramer's going to be their new boogeyman. You're going to hear their dad, hey, Tyrone, get back in the house. Kramer's going to get you. That's their new cuckoo.